trauma which actually allowing them to invest in our country. And what we are doing is we are giving us our own non-money to them. But when they are coming, they are giving us opportunities to get employed. Also, you can see like Walmart, they are employing people and also their products are a bit less of less cost. So that really gives me.
So I would like to say, I believe you all know that India is the biggest democracy and has a lot of population. So this is the plus point in India which attracts all the foreign countries so that they can come and invest in our country. But in a way, it is also helpful. It provides new products, we get to know about the new technologies and all, new products which are being released in the world, and we get to get a benefit of it. But some people are there. Also, it affects India's economy. The people of common people of India, they are getting affected. Yes, they provide product at a low cost and cheap rate. But quality is also a bit good. You cannot say that it is a message. Sometimes, what the foreign country do, they provide us, they give us old wine in a new bottle. The product is just the same. They provide us in a new way. And we, the people of India, think that we have got this new solution.
We have I would like to say that we should
let this play.
I think we should give to our Indian products so that India should have an identity in the international market.
We should.
Yes, that is the opportunity of
India.
My jeans and made in England or made in Italy.
But we should have